A consumer alert for North Texans. The FDA just reclassified a recall to its highest risk level. California-based Stutz Packing Company voluntarily pulling its walnuts off of store shelves over listeria concerns. A class one recall is issued when there is reasonable probability that the product could cause serious adverse health consequences or death. These nuts were sold in Texas and in Arizona.